eats, and we are going to put the measurements in the description down below. Ginger, onions, spring onions, and garlic. And let's start! First, we will heat oil in a pot, and then we will fry our tofu. After frying the tofu, next up is the pork. Now we will saute our garlic. And we just add our onion. And now it's time for our ginger. Then we will add a bit of soy sauce. Mmm, it smells so good. Then we will add water. We will add our black beans. And then we will add our oyster sauce. Then salt. We'll add pepper. And we will just mix it. And let it simmer for a few minutes. Next, we will add our tofu. Add our spring onion. Mmm, smells so good. And let's just mix it, and after a few minutes, it should be done. Now, guys, look! Tofu and pork with salted beans is done! This is the most exciting part! The pre-taste! Let's taste it! Pork and then tofu. Yeah, let's try it. First, yeah, let's slice the tofu. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. I hope you like it. get the